Welcome to the series Master EComposer Elements. Today's video will show you in detail how to add a lightbox element on any page using EComposer. Shopify Lightbox is a specific type of call-to-action button that encourages visitors to take action, such as checking out a new product, viewing more information about a product, or receiving a message from the store. It brings many opportunities for businesses to reach customers and bring all product-related details to customers. Lightbox element of EComposer helps businesses create Shopify Lightbox pop-up easily without using any coding, just drag and drop. When using EComposer, you will have many options to design Lightbox pop-up such as video, image, page. In addition, EComposer allows you to customize the content to your liking in case you have special content that you want to include in Shopify Lightbox. Now, go to the Shopify dashboard, select App, and open EComposer Page Builder. In case you haven't installed the app, you can find the link to EComposer on Shopify App Store in this video description. Now choose an existing page that you want to add Lightbox element. You can also create a completely new page by clicking the Start Building button here. Welcome to EComposer Editor. At the Element tab, find Lightbox element in the Element tab and drag and drop it into the position you want. Okay, let's customize this lightbox. With the Content tab, you have the following editing options. The first is General Settings. You may change the representation by a button or an image. For icons, if you want your customer clearly understand the direction that you want to show, let's select an icon that you think it's matching with your thinking. Next is Content Source. It allows you to choose the source to demonstrate the information, including page, video meta fields or image meta fields and customization. With the page option, you will be able to choose the page you want to show in the lightbox. Note that the content will only be shown when you added the content to the page in Shopify. It will not work if you build the page content in EComposer or any third-party app. With the video option, EComposer allows you to choose video sources from YouTube, Vimeo, and any external link. Your task is just to paste the video link you want here. In video or image meta field, you need to paste the meta field you want here. EComposer allows you to add any image you want at image source. Sorry, you can also choose images in the free image section. This section has many free images with many categories to suit your needs. Finally, custom. With heading content and content here, you can flexibly create your own lightbox according to your style. The last one without saying is the custom content pop-up. You may set the width and height for the video or page. Alright, let's go to the Design tab. General section allows you to change the background color, box shadow, border, border radius, and spacing. Pop-up section allows you to edit pop-up details like color, border, background, etc. Button allows you to set lots of simple elements for the button setting, as well as alignment, typography, text shadow, box shadow. Image allows you to edit the image that you have added to the pop-up, such as changing or resizing the image. And heading section allows you to highlight content with H1 tags, H2 tags, H3 tags, and so on. You can also edit the display of heading tags to your liking. To finish editing, I need to save and publish this page. All All right, I have successfully added a Lightbox section to my page. Let's check it out. That is the end of today's video. Don't forget to hit the thumbs up and subscribe button for our channel. If you don't have a Shopify account, feel free to click on the link we attached in the description below. The newest Shopify exclusive deal is waiting for you. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment or join the eComposer community to get quick support and the latest updates. I'm putting the details in the description below. See you next time.